Now, police are still investigating this shooting, looking for answers, as we said. WLWT News 5's Allison Montoya joins us live now with the very latest on this developing story. Allison?
Well, Curtis, I called down to detectives at CIS this afternoon. They tell me no new information in this homicide that left Trayvon dead here in Avondale. And a little bit ago, family and friends, they gathered here at this very spot where he was killed, and now they remember his life with this makeshift memorial. So Pastor Peterson Mingo also came by as the family held a prayer vigil for Trey. They tell us he lives in Mount Airy, but was here in this area visiting his mother and family. Now, police tell us Trey was shot and killed last night near the intersection of Hickory Avenue and Harvey Street. Homicide detectives questioned witnesses here, but no arrests have been made. In the meantime, Pastor Mingo says it's up to family to help end the violence.
It's going to come from the people on the streets. It's going to come from the homes. It's going to come from the mothers and the fathers. And when it gets to the point that they begin to reclaim their children, nobody can really reconcile themselves to what happened here. It may have been accidental. It may have been a case of mistaken identity, but it happened.
Now, coming up tonight at 11, you'll hear from the victim's sister, who is also here tonight at the prayer vigil. She will explain how she's lost two brothers to gun violence. In the meantime, if you know anything about this recent homicide that claimed the life of 14-year-old Trey, call Crime Stoppers. Reporting live, Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.